tool. The purpose of your project is to present a speech, any topic, and see my feedback, and apply it to your next second speech. Your time is an additional 5 to 7 minutes.
Good morning, fellow Toastmasters, distinguished guests.
Good morning.
The World Health Organization tells us that we have to take 10,000 steps a day to be fit and healthy and hopefully live a long life. Hands up everyone who has an Apple iWatch or some kind of fitness tracker.
Sure.
Me too. I'm absolutely obsessed with getting my circles complete at the end of the day. But I wonder how many people think about the importance of taking one step. I wasn't going to give a speech today. I was working away in Dubai last week and I told my mentors that I was too busy, I hadn't had time to work on my speech. But the reality was, I was frightened. I didn't want to stand up in front of people and I'd let my fear take over again. So both of my mentors, I look at them as good cop and bad cop. So bad cop gave me a tough time, which is what I needed. And good cop said to me, you only have to take one step. So today I don't have to talk in front of 500 people, thank God. I just had to take one step. And that's what I did today. So all of us here have taken that one step, fallen down and got back up again. Maybe we don't even remember. If you've ever seen a baby when they're starting to walk, they're crawling along the floor and they pull themselves up by the side of the furniture or even someone's leg and they take that first step and they're wobbling, but they still take that step and they fall down, but they get straight back up again because they want to walk, but they have to take that first step. So imagine all of us here today hadn't taken that one step, the whole of humanity would be crawling around the floor. When Apollo 11 landed on the moon, the astronaut Neil Armstrong very famously said, as he stepped out onto the surface of the moon, where no human had ever walked before, or if you're a conspiracy theorist like me that believes that aliens have lived on the moon for years, but no human said those really iconic words. This is one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. Just imagine if you'd never taken that step. It would have changed the course of humanity and even exploring in space. 7 years ago, my father died, and my family asked me to speak at his funeral. Having this awful fear of public speaking, I said to them, no way, I can't speak. There were due to be a few hundred people at my father's funeral. I said, I can't speak. But the night before the funeral, the priest who was taking the service said to me, just take one step. Even though there are going to be a couple of hundred people, she said to me, when I look at you, just take one step and come to the front and say what you need to. So even the night before the funeral, I didn't think I could do it. And I'd agreed with the priest on the day that when she looked at me, we would have unspoken language. I would nod if I thought I could do it. And on the day of the funeral, I was sat in the front row. And she looked at me, and I nodded. And I took that one step. And I felt like those babies that they really want to walk and they're frightened and my legs were wobbling. But I did take that one step. So as Ramadan is approaching us, I invite each and every one of you, think of an area where you can take one step. Maybe you have a friend that you haven't spoken to for years. Maybe you have a relative that needs a phone call. Maybe you have a situation that you want to get out of, or something that you want to do. Don't think about those 10,000 steps. Maybe just think of that one step that you can take that can change not only your life, but the lives of the people around you. be on the stage and speak to hundreds of people, and I think there's absolutely no way I could do it. Even standing here now, my legs are shaking, I try not to show my hands shaking. But I tell myself, if I take that one step, come to Toastmasters, even when I'm frightened and I think I can't do it, just take one step and it could change my life.